Hello, my name's Philippa Pereira Stubbs, and I work at Cambridge University Hospitals, at Adam Brooks and at the Rosie. I'm part of Adam Brooks Arts, and I run the Dance for Health sessions. So you may have met me on your wards, where I run the music and movement sessions for patients, or you may have heard about the program, but you haven't yet had a chance to dance with us. Today, I'm going to take a few minutes to do a relaxation session. This can be done anywhere at any point of the day or the evening, beginning of your shift, halfway through, at the end, really up to you. There's three vital things I want to emphasize, especially for this first quick relaxation session. I'm aware that many of you are working with really difficult conditions, wearing difficult gear, and it might not be too easy to sit down and take some time out. Often we think when we relax, we want to just take a deep, deep breath and sit somewhere quiet, but that might not be possible. So there's three things I'd like to invite you to think about when you're doing your relaxation. First of all, the importance of visualizing somewhere really lovely when you're doing your relaxation. So for me, what works is a lake, a calm summer's lake, and that will help your breath just stay light and soft and gentle. When you're wearing all the protective gear, it can't be very comfortable sometimes to take deep breaths or to move too much. The clothing that you're wearing can be quite restrictive. So give yourself permission to breathe gently and lightly, and that's absolutely fine. Imagine somewhere beautiful and enjoy. The second thing I'd like to invite you to think about is connecting. And what I mean by that is just bringing your hands, for example, to your legs, just connecting bone on bone, allowing yourself to rest in a chair comfortably, take the time to be comfortable, to lean back in the chair, and bring both feet to the floor if you can. So it's a moment of connecting hands to legs, bone to bone, feet to ground, and let your body rest supported. And then the third thing to think about is rehydration. So we know how important it is to take a sip of water regularly, often. But perhaps what you might not realize is that every time we move, any movement that we do, fingers, elbows, wrists, shoulders, just even dropping your chin to your chest like that, that allows the muscles and the fascia tissue system to begin to rehydrate, to begin to get a sense of fluidity and flow. So all this to say that even in 5 minutes, if you visualize somewhere beautiful, if you allow your body to connect, and if you just allow yourself to move ever so gently, ever so simply, you're doing three really good things, and that will help you relax. Thank you.